Hello, it's Jeanette J Beauty and welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a little bit different because I'm going to show you my full workout routine from start to finish, going on the treadmill for 20 minutes and also my strength training for 20 minutes now. Before it was 10 minutes, but I find that doing that extra 10 minutes, it just helps out so much more. I am 5'9". Many of you have asked me that. And also, I started at 284 pounds. So I have lost a lot of weight in these past 5 months. I'm really happy and I just feel so good. And the fact that I'm inspiring and motivating thousands of you. So to even think I'm motivating thousands and thousands of people, it's like, wow. I always wanted to help people ever since I was young, and now I know I'm living in my purpose. So I'm really happy that this is what I'm doing. I enjoy it. You enjoy it. You give me positive feedback. You comment down below. You let me know. You also motivate and encourage each other. And just seeing that down below in the comments, I love that. So I'm going to show you what I do. I have seen many comments. If you do want to see me make a video regarding any topics, comment them down below and I will try my best to make it happen. Also, I've posted this video right here, 20 small changes that I've made to lose 83 pounds in 5 months. And this video right here, how I was able to lose 66 pounds. I did show you snippets of me working out on a treadmill and also doing some strength training. And from those videos, many of you want to see some more. I'm going to go upstairs. I'm going to have my protein shake, a little bit to eat, and then we're just going to get started.
So first, I'm going to go upstairs and preheat the oven. And you can see my protein shake right there on the counter. And I forgot my mug, but here it is, and it reads Good Morning Sunshine. I have so many of these cups. I just love these little sayings. I put one scoop of the powder in my mug, and typically I use this vanilla almond milk. It is so good. I'm going to link it down below in the description box, but I was pretty much out of both. I mean, what are the chances? So I decided to use this other brand of vanilla almond milk. It's good. I will also link it down below, and I mix this up really, really good so I don't get those powdery bits. And I'm just gonna enjoy it before I eat my pizza. And while I'm waiting, I'm gonna play Star Chef 2, and it is a cooking and restaurant stimulation game in the casual stimulation genre. And I love playing games before a workout just to help ease my mind. I don't want to be anxious before a workout. So I really like Star Chef 2 because you can build your own restaurant of your dreams and transform it into a really nice fine dining restaurant and just have a good experience. I'm a foodie, so this is pretty fun for me. And another factor I really like about the game is that you can grow your own vegetables and cook over 200 different recipes and cuisines from all around the world in your restaurant, so that's a plus. And if you're like me and you enjoy live events, then Star Chef 2 is perfect for you because you can search for a magic ingredient for your restaurant from places like Hawaii in the summer to the North Pole during the holidays. And you can really enjoy and cook in different places. So it just creates a nice atmosphere for you to get your creative juices flowing. Another reason I really like this game is because they have a little trivia portion so you can learn about different ingredients from different places of the world. And if you'd like to create your own fine dining restaurant on Star Chef 2, click the link in my bio or my pinned comment. It's really fun. Get your creative juices going. Now for my workout.
What is up, Peloton family? My name is Justin. Thank you so much for joining me for a 20-minute power walk. Y'all, we're gonna get sweaty real fast. It's gonna go glazed on up low too. Oh my gosh, I need to run and shower because I've drenched. That's just how it works, all right? So we have a little 50-50 split of walking quickly on knowing time, and then, you know, a little incline for our recoveries. That's what's gonna keep us going the whole time. You don't need any equipment outside your beautiful self. Towel, water, great attitude, and mind as always. I'm using a Peloton clip that's quickly get to know it. There are two different knobs, right? Is speed, left is incline. Roll away from you think, so we'll definitely get tougher. Speed goes up on the right, you go up your hill on the left. Roll the back toes to the opposite, will happen. Speed down, right? Back down your hill on the left. So stop return to any point in time. Always think about the speed knob first. Roll that bad boy all the way back down to zero. But in case you need, you do have two other options. Press the rest up button or pull the safety key. Just make sure you know which side is the clip and which side is the magnet. No excuses, get into a walk for me right now. And you have a speed of 1.0 and a 3.0. We're gonna start off nice and easy. Just gonna lean back a little bit. level. Toughest part of the workout. Okay? Now, shut up. Now it's the fun part. Now it's the footwork in our bodies, out of our minds. There we go. Take a big inhale into the nose, shoulders up towards the ears, arms up above the head. Big exhale, exhale out the mouth. More times. Inhale. Let go. Last one. Stresses, worries, concerns, anxiety, judgments, expectations, prejudices, comparisons. They do not do anything for you. Get rid of them. Exhale it out. Take that speed down to 1.5. Let's walk heels and tiptoe. All the way from the back of the foot through the center of the foot onto the tippy toes and stack the booty, aka squeeze it.
Let's go, happy 450 for you.
Susie, sunshine, MC. Timmy getting slummy. go. A month ago, man, I don't even stay in the track anymore. Actually, one of those panels is literally a month ago now. I'm glad. The main thing that's constantly doing is just taping, because a lot of it naturally builds up. Here it looks. Look on the toes. Think about something that just keeps even heels and always come back to calm. Less than a minute. Not clicking flat. We go again. 2 minutes. So you have 3 rounds of this. You've done one and then you have a bonus. The bonus is 3 minutes. Oh, what a dream. So fun. Fitness is so fun. 35 seconds. I never want you to think about this is something that you have to do. You know those long ass to-do lists? Oh, I have to make these returns. I'm going to eat the returns. I have to go pick up dog food.
Let's go.
number one. Michigan, happy 100. Let's go. Big time milestones, y'all. And remember, there's no jump button on your milestone. You don't go from 16 to 20. You don't go from 91 to 100. 92, 93, 94. You chip away. So if you're like, wow, this is my first walk, and you're setting yourself up at over 1,000, I'll never get there. One day starts today. Starts right now. Your very first jockey milestone, happy 50. Look at that. 1 month to 50 without a jump button. Emotional, mental, physical, social health. Come on. drink is quiet on us. That's okay. We finished, we started. Right, Christine, you get to? Right, Christine 99, Bianca Maria. Come on, Gator Gale 815. You have 115 seconds. Let's go, less than 10. Back and forth. Hold it. Hold it. For 5. And of course, when you get to crew, I love you so much, family. Always the reminder, see you on the leaderboard, that this is a privilege, period.
I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I belong.
Oh, I need it, Ted. That's one of my favorite lines ever. Whenever someone tells you you fell off, use that as fuel. Well, that's my parents' part, right? Other side. you go side to side. Make sure that you stretch. Come on, I wasn't the only one that had a significant other in elementary school. Stop it. Make it count into the nose. Reach your palms up towards the ceiling. Reach them up, keep them up. And palms up, family, one leg. Exhale out, move on as you come down. Put your hands together, keep them raised here and together as always. I'm so, so proud of you. My name is Jensen, and I can't wait to see y'all again next time.
Two steps to the right side. Lift that right knee, step, step. Lift that right knee, step, step. Really getting into the hip, right? Lift that left. Lift that knee. Come on now. Open up. A is a nigga. Come on. One more time around. One more time to the right side. One more time to the left side. I gotta keep my composure. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, bootstrapper down. You're gonna reach down to the bottom of your shoes, right? The bottom of your feet, or those, or your shins, okay? Whichever one you can reach this. Drop the hips out low, as low as you can, and straight the hips up, okay? I want you to feel that stretch in the hips, so drop it low, open up the hips. Shoot the hips up, okay? Cross it down. Come on. My stank face is on 100 today, huh? Let's go. Good. Just a couple more here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left leg. Step it back. We get into that world's greatest stretch, okay? Really sinking into the hip. You want to drive that left hip to the ground. Excellent. That right hip to the floor, okay? Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand it up. We're going to get into that reverse lunge with a little twist out, okay? Here we go. Excellent. Come on. Good job. Did you bring snacks? Congratulations. I'm a big snacker. Come on. Drop it fast. Kiana Love, what's up? Congratulations, up 12, 15. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we open up, okay? Sit the hips over to that right side. Feel the stretch in the left leg on the inner thigh, right? You can also bring the hips up a little more if you need to. Try to keep low. Feet going on the ground. 3, 2, other side. Feel the stretch on the inside of that leg, on the inner thigh. 5, 4, and switch. Other side. You're right. Back. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Other side. One more time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lateral lunge here, okay? So we're here. You step it. Okay, just about 20 seconds, just to get the body moving here, okay? We're going to transition into your butt kickers. This will pick up that central nervous system a bit, right? Get that heart racing a little, okay? 3, 2, 1, get that heart racing a little bit. Like what you used to see your crush at school, remember that? Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shake it up. I remember back in the day, I was in like middle school, super shy. I would see my crush in school back in the day. My heart was racing out of my chest. 3, 2, 1, shake it up, okay? Now, we're going to rack up those hip dogs, all right? Rack them up on the shoulders. Drop it down. Squat through the toes. Give me that halfway down the top, okay? 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Drop it down. Calf raise, okay? 30 seconds here. We're going to go for 4 rounds of this circuit, okay? After this, we have reverse lunges on both sides. Excellent. Nico Suelo, what's up? Congratulations on 1,000. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, right leg back, here we go.
right leg back, right knee through the center, okay? Here we go. Core is nice and tight, shoulders back. I want you to make sure that you are controlling those dumbbells, okay? They're not controlling you. You handle them. So don't build it in my mother. When you step it back, okay? You want to make sure that you're not stepping that foot in line with your front foot, okay? You want to stagger your stance? It's like railroad tracks. For better balance, right? So what I'm not doing is this. Locking up my feet. I want to space down just a little, okay? Come on. Excellent. 5, 4. Squat, hold it. 3, 2, 1. Hold that squat. Here we go. Hold it. Hold it. So you have a calf break squat. Reverse lunge. Reverse lunge. Squat hold. Sure, I'll talk to this one. Twin seconds. Come on now. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. Those are your four moves, okay? Calf break squat. I need to tie my shoes because I'm over here calf raising. And my heels are coming out of my foot. Okay. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. We got about 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, calf break squat. Here we go. Rare sighting of ragtime issues. Let's go. Drop it down. I really want you to compress your core, okay? Drop it down. Spinning out 20-20. Congratulations on 500. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Right leg back. Excellent. They know we turn it to a victor. $2 million cash from a friend. Come on, 20 seconds. Shoulder back. Standing nice and tall. Okay? Come on. Proud of who you are, proud of who you're becoming. 3, 2, 1, come on. EDM cat help. What's up? Congratulations on 500. Excellent. KJ Hustles. What's going on? Congratulations on 450. 10 seconds. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Spot hold. Boot camp in the RN. What's up? Congratulations on 400. Let's go. Street happens. What's coming on, girl? Happy birthday. 10 seconds. Hold it. I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. Hold it, hold it, man. What's up with that? Good. Through your toes. Push through your toes. And drop down, okay? Press through the toes, heels off the ground. Coach O'Blow, what's up? OBX, okay. Congratulations on 300. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse lunge. We get a random shout out. Run, run, sugar. What's up? Gotta drop that knee on through, okay? On that core balance. Yeah. Excellent. Come on now. 10 seconds. Let's work. Let's work. Short and so sweet. Let's talk, guys. You got to do it. 103. 2. Other side. Let's go. Ha. Good. Lazy Big Bye, what's up? Congratulations on 100 dollars finally. Viva Latinos! Everything go fine. Como te amores? I'm wasting down here. A trabajar duro. A trabajar duro. Three, dos, uno. La sentadilla. Quiero que hagas la sentadilla abajo. Hold that squat hold right here. 3, 2, 1, let's go. See three people, who's going on? Happy 100. Excellent. By the time of the day after this, we have one more round. Stay with me, okay? Good. Those butts are parallel to the ground, so I don't want to see you up here, okay? This is not a spot hole. Okay? I don't want to see you down here. This is not a spot hole. See, right here. 3, 2, 1, shake it up. 3, 2, 1, let's go, have a time. Stay with me. Text the travel girl. What's up? Congratulations. On 150. Have a time, let's keep it up today, okay? So I'm not been to Texas. I gotta get it out there. I gotta get it out there. Texas. I get those goosebumps. I think today. I know today. This is on my mind. 3, 2, 1. So I gotta go pick up that bird. That's the good one. Come on now. I get those goosebumps every time.
I need that.
Court side, let's go. Find that core balance, find that stability. Excellent. How can that
feel?
5, 4, 3, 2, straight other side. Hey, it's the last round, I know. You're feeling a little fatigued. I know. It's all good. Okay, push a little harder. Okay, dig a little deeper. Come on now. We don't quit. We need the job now, don't we? Yeah. Let's get 10 seconds. Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop. Bajamo. Atabajo. Take my Spanish. You didn't do my Spanish. You have to take it. You learned to take it too, no? 10 seconds, come on. Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, 30 seconds, okay? We have a buy-in. I just saw my buy-in and I'm like, damn, we gotta do that? Yeah, we do. Hey, whenever you get presented with a challenge, I want you to take it on head first, okay? Run through it. Okay, run through it. Get yourself mentally ready. We're going to drop it back. Single leg, leg back. Hips up. Hit 4. Left leg first. Forward. Hit 3, 2, 1. Come on. This is your buy-in. Let's work for it today. If you can't jump, just have to get up that calf raised spot. Come up on the toes, okay? You're here. Just come up on the toes. We don't have to jump, all right? All the way down, all the way up. Other time, let's work. 5, 4, other side, and 3, 2, 1. Come on. Yes. I want you to feel this tomorrow. Yes. I want you to think of me in the morning. Let's go. 20 seconds. Come on, get to the front of his arms, okay? Now roll to the opposite knee. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Take time. Make sure. the next time your day is spent by us, okay? You tell a friend. And I need strength to be big. Okay? Peloton 45. 12 sets, okay? We go for 12. Romanian deadlifts. After you get it off a minute. 3, 2, 1, pick them up. Let's go for 12. Squeeze those glutes at the top. Come on. It's only 4 reps, okay? So I want us to do the same move. Excellent. Half, come on. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Slowly, lower those dumbbells. Feel the stretch, that center stretch in the back of that leg, okay? When you're comfortable, drop them. Remember, those dumbbells need to be heavy. I want you to feel it, okay? Every minute, I'm a minute. We work, okay? We go for 12. Whatever time you don't use in that minute, you rest, you recover. Less than 10 to get back to the top, okay? Stay with me. 3, 2, 1, here we go, baby, let's go. Come on. Let's put on a show today. All the time. Excellent. Come on, congratulations on 250. Come on now. Oh, you know this one. Come on. We finished off with a bang. But if you're up, can't help yourself. I wish you could come on stage. And show you what she's doing back there. 12 and 12, baby. 2 more rounds. I wish she's giving you one of these. She's giving you one of those back here. She can't help herself. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 12 and 12. Squeeze the glutes at the top, okay? Squeeze the peaches at the top, baby. Come on. Put the palms in the air. Let's go. Push that thing, push your heart up back on me, let's go. One more round, let's finish with the back down. Look, we got one more round, okay, that means we're gonna have a little, some unused time at the end. Go, not a mile off. We got deadlifts for that 4 minutes. Deadlifts, you're the 4 minutes, baby. You ready to count it out? 3, 2, 1, here we go. Come on. Come on now. Excellent. Good, come on, 45 seconds. There we go. You better change your mind. Today. Let's go. 30 seconds. Kevin Burns, what's up, my guy? Congratulations on 350. Excellent. Good. Grown folks time. Congratulations on 600. 15 seconds on the time. Come on. Viking for Buns, congratulations, about 14. 100 and badass angel. 1700, keep it up now. 3, 2, 1. Shake it off, my toes, my right foot back towards the knee. We'll leave the pressure off that knee, okay? Now, if you want to deepen this stretch, bring that left foot in a little more. Feel this stretch in the hips. In the glutes, 3, 2, 1, and switch, other side. Toes pointed back towards the knee. Damn, this is a good one. I should have put this one in front. 3, 2, up and up, nice and wide. Reaching for that right foot. 3, 2, 1, I want you to stretch the back of that leg, okay? 3, 2, 1, catch you. We get a cross stretch. Grab onto that right ankle, push it forward on the right hip. Drop it. 3, 2, 1, switch. This reminds me of when I was like 19. When I turned 19, I swore I was 21. I went to pasta. You remember pasta? Three, 2, 1, shake it up. Another time. Shake it up. Stand up, please. We always finish on our feet. Pick up, grab, pop, you leave it up. Leave the gratitude and confidence. Stay right. And I'll see you on the next one.